the concept of idea generation. What is the concept of idea generation? The theoretical background of the idea generation we are going to discuss. Of course, this is available in the LMS in the heading as idea generation. Okay. In idea generation, there are different techniques. And today, we are going to discuss the purely conceptual one, that is Camber technique. Like a dream, you can sleep and dream. So even that dream is now converted into the concept. So now I am once again moving back to conceptual definitions as a lecturer, okay? So Camber technique is first used in case of idea generation. So when you are dreaming about a new startup, you have to think. How you have to think? That is what theory is saying. You can go for Camber technique. Camber means S refers to the substitute, C refers to the combine, A for adapt, M for modify, P for put for another use, E for eliminate, and R for reverse. Let us see how this Camber is working in different idea. So be clear, all the seven are independent. It never means that first you have to create a substitute, then you have to combine, then adapt. It is not like that. Because since some of them are purely coming from science, you may think like that. These seven are entirely different. It is independent. Never think that first stage is substitute, second stage is combined like that. Okay? So let us see what the first S refers to. How we are going to create a substitute. Okay? You can see in this image how this Camber idea is going to work out. Okay? First is substitute. When you are dreaming, if you identified some idea, whether it will be a substitute for something new, you have to think. Usually this is called in management concept, teaspoon project. Okay? Why teaspoon is like that? Whether we can change the teaspoon in different style, because number of persons are having food with the help of spoon. How to design a spoon? There was a very big problem. Whether we can design a spoon in reverse L shape or in a different direction, how to create a teaspoon? Why this idea is called a substitute means some person may take the fruits, whether they will use the spoon for taking the fruits, we find it difficult. That is why to eat the fruits, we are introducing fork. That is the substitute for spoon. Instead of this thing, why can't we can introduce something new? So now, in case of the business, we are having the Ola. Ola is doing well. Whether we can create a new business which is substitute for Ola. That is why Uber introduced. This is called substitution effect. In case of cinema films, once upon a time, we used to go to touring talkies and I used to see a number of films in those days. Later on, it changed into a complex. Because if the ticket is not available, you can go to the next show in the same theater. Later on, it moved in a different direction. You can see the movies directly in TVs. Now it is the OTP platform. See that one. How OTP is a substitute for the other. In my view, still we are sitting in the house and seeing the films in the house. And 2 days back, I have seen the film A Bell Bottom. Thinking about the very olden days. I hope some of you seen the Bell Bottom. Same Bell Bottom when we were seeing in the theater means the ambience will be different. But of course, the OTP concept has been introduced as the substitute. Be clear. The idea of OTP came. How it came? It is a good idea. This idea came because of the substitution effect. Especially during COVID time, we find very difficult to go to a seat in a cinema theater and enjoy. So what this new technology identified, whether we can create an OTP platform. Even before the COVID, they introduced that one. Amazon Prime, Netflix, all those things. Now you are enjoying. This is all called the substitution effect. We used to call it as teaspoon project. Usually in those days, we used to call the students in the room and we will give, ask them to have a food without teaspoon. Okay? Then we will ask, okay, you need a teaspoon. Which type of teaspoon you need? And the students will tell this, the spoon will be in a different shape, this shape, that shape. That is the substitution effect. They will then only think about that one. Otherwise, nobody will think about the substitute. If a product is not there, then only you will think about the substitute. You are bringing the food to the campus and you are taking the food. Unfortunately, your mother failed to keep the spoon in your tiffin box. What you will do? Anybody? Come on. Don't worry. Even if your answer is wrong, no issue.
You are coming. Eat with hand.
Yes?
Eat with hand.
Oh, nice. Yes, girls. Usually girls will identify some substitute.
Sir, so if our lunch is packed with that aluminium foil, no? So we can make a spoon out of it and we can...
Good. You can see the Anupama substitution effect. How she is thinking. She is thinking that we can make a spoon with that aluminium foil. But whether your mother is packing with aluminium foil now?
If the food is like snacks, like dry snacks, so we can eat with hand also.
Yes, but if it is not a dry snacks, think about that one. Yes, any other students, come on. Why girls are not having idea? Usually in our MBA program, girls will tell different views for this one. Come on. There are names are there, Harshita, Veena. Why you are all silent? Come on. Kushi Pallavi, Gauri, Bhumika. You are not facing that problem. Then you have to ask your mother. One day let them make like that. You can see most of the idea is coming. You can see now Abel is telling, Abel is telling one thing, Anupama is telling another thing. This is the substitution. Most of the idea came when a product is not available, suddenly. Then they may think about why we can make a new product like that. This is called the substitution effect. That is the first technique, or we can say the concept from the Scamber technique. First, yes. Here is the same thing. I am telling you another news about this first, yes, substitution effect. I read one article. There was an entrepreneur, I think even now he's there, okay. Venkateswaran is from the Erode. That is in Tamil Nadu, yes, Tamil Nadu. And he identified something new. Because every day morning, you are using the toothbrush, but it is made up of plastic. Suddenly, everybody is saying that you should not use the plastic. Even now in our college, we are practicing to avoid the plastic, go to the green campus. Today some of the programs are also going on, even vehicles they are checking for the pollution purpose, everything. We decided to go for green. Okay, so same thing, but this person was having something different idea. Why can't we can identify a substitute for the toothbrush? That made him to think, and he proved that one. To reduce that one, he introduced the concept, the bamboo. You can see that one, a toothbrush made with bamboo. And he made that one. He proved that one as a successful one. And now you can see, even in case of Hindustan Unilever, they are having the bamboo type of toothbrush. Of course, it is very costly. I think it is available in our markets also. In one of the store, 99 store, I think so. Store 99 in Bangalore, you can get that one. Even in case of Lulu, I saw once the bamboo type of toothbrush. You can see that is the substitution effect. The idea may come once if you are having a thinking for substitute. He thought about that and why every day we are using only the plastic. What will be the substitute for the plastic? By the time the idea struck down. Same thing. If something is not happening, then only you will think about that one. You are not have an umbrella, but how you are that come to the college, suddenly you are walking from Narayanpura cross to college. You are not having umbrella. Suddenly the rain is coming. How you are going to adjust? By the time some idea will click, that may create a new product. That is the yes. Then second part in this camper is C. I think we can stop with the combine. C refers to the combine. Some of them may have the idea, why can't we can merge two things? So usually it is like that, even in case of cooking the food. Still I remember that what you call vada plus the dip sambar vada. Once upon a time we never seen the concept of dip vada. Do you have that one? Dip vada, anybody? What is the dip vada?
Sir, come is on. It that?
Yes?
The vada is already dipped in sambar and then...
Yes, sambar. In those days, it was not like that. If you are asking for vada, you will get only the vada separately and the coconut chutney separately. But now it is not like that. A combination. How? There is a simple example for combining two things. Simple thing. If you want to create something, you dream, why can't we can combine two things and make a new product? You can see that one, how this person created that one. In case of combine, new technology has been emerged. You might have seen in same thing in some of the films also. A person created a new idea like that. He used the robotic technology for that one to create something new. That is the combine. You can see in this image how a small kid created that one and virtual one, and it has been linked with the robotic, a new technology. The technology he doesn't know, but he was having that idea. Why can't we can use this technology for other being? So that was the successful one. He made that one successfully. Okay. Usually most of the technology, even in case of washing machine, it was successful. They identified to combine the technology with the washing type. And now you can see in case of cleaning the home, different types are coming. So these are all the technology disruptions. We used to call it as the concept of combine. If you are able to merge something, you will get a new product. That is the concept of C. Okay. We will discuss remaining thing on Monday, the scramble technique. By this time, we'll stop with the C. Okay? So, dear students, Monday, you should be ready with the your own ideas. Okay? In last class, you discussed with the ideas from different places that are taken from the government of India. So, Monday, using the yes or C or anything, even if you know about the scamper technique fully, try to dream well and bring some idea. Don't worry it is feasible or not. Even you can say that invisible pen, I am going to make an invisible pen. Okay? You can dream. Never think about that whether we can implement or not. Come with a nice dream. On Monday, we will discuss. We can wind up the class. Thank you. We'll meet on Monday. Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.